Yes, of course, it's Evalov TV, we're right here, and I am Francis Evalov T. Yes, Yes, as the nominees have been released, if you have your process, the names have been released. So let me go. Per the laws of this very great Ghana, the constitution, they will now go through a confirmation process. Yes, they will now go through the confirmation process. The assembly members, per as the details, local governance act 936. That's 2016, the Act of 1992, Constitution of the Republic of Ghana. So the local governors have to go through this or receive their, have to put the, say, oh, this is the person right for me, this district. So these are the things that we go through. After then the president has to give them the appointment letter. So this is now the beginning. So when they've been nominated, does not mean they are automatically there. So don't migachijo. No, you won't dash down my yard. You may automatically all of mouth. If you feel to the Duaro Tetuga, whatever that call assembly on my bow, I mean, you know, what to call that. I feel not called that old call assembly on my voa. I feel president a letter and I go bow. I feel no way, sir. Who are when you DC Lafi, when you MC Lafi. I feel if you uncle quit the gobble. So if you left your uncle, Koga, you know me. Abaleko, Yamagoma Jagacho, the Volta region. Yes. Adaklu district finom kede donko in America ela afuma, that's the appointed person. When it comes to Afajato south district, that is James Etonam Flolu is the one appointed Afajato south. When it comes to Agotima Zopi district, Emilia MFA Agotima Ziopi. When it comes to Prosper Party, Kofi Akachi North District. Martin Kofi Che Nyam Akachi South District. Seth Yomobu Koshi Anglo District. Yes, our own Honorable Seth Yomobu from Angloga. Yes, the second time. He is going the second time. So that is him. When you come to Central Tong, More Zenari, Central Tong, yes. NS Victoria Akpalu, Whole West Districts. Divine Richard Kwame Bosson, that's Whole Municipal. Then we go to Ketu South, when you go to Ketu South, that's Maxwell Kofi Lugadu, yes, that's Kofi, Ketu South. When you go to Pando, that's Kojo Badasu is there. When you come to Godwin, Dajewu, South Dine District, Set Kwesi Gabi, that is South Tong. We come to Keta Municipal, Emmanuel Gamega, yes, our own Emmanuel Gamega. So these are the lists that came out this great afternoon. So now, if you have to watch, if you have to get over very assembly, so assembly man, you da kono achiyam, ta edogalengo no, ontonya no joaleka ye gaono flum. So this is the time. So nothing happens yet. Amarotin joaleka umakpana treated le fiyam. Uno dampu no dampu uno amochiyam. So the nominees, we wish you all the best, so that you do your best so that you've been appointed to be the MMDCs for those various places. Thank you so much. Remember to subscribe to Evalov TV and then be part of this great channel on Facebook and then on YouTube. Like our page on Facebook. Subscribe to our YouTube channel on YouTube. That's the only thing you can do. So these are the nominees. Let's go to OT. When you go to OT, I have OT list with me. Let me just go through for you. When you go to OT, I have Millicent Kabuki as Baiko District. When you come to Elizabeth Koshua Jonah, that she's a female. Yasikai Municipal, KJB District, Wilson Agbanyo. When we come to Krachi East Municipal, Okasu, that is Krasu, Francis Okasu, that's the Krachi East. And we come to Nkwenta South, Bright Kwame. Nkwenta North, we have Emmanuel Jaula. So these are the names in those various districts. That's the Oti region. Oti, yes, that's Oti. And so that is it. They all go through various processes before the president appoints them officially as the DCE, MCs of those various places. So thank you so much once again. And you'll be seeing all the pictures as one. As on Ketusat, Honorable Elliot Agbano congratulate the incoming MCE. I saw the post this afternoon and it was very good. Honorable, the former MCE, Honorable Elliot Agbano, just congratulate the incoming one. So it's very nice. We are wishing Honorable Godwin Edu Jefa to also congratulate Gemega. And then you move to other places. So it's very good thing to see. So let's go and then watch this video. Remember to subscribe and watch his great channel. Thank you so much.